Curt Hennig missed that hard right hand. But he gets caught with a boot to the forehead. Glassy-eyed, trying to get to the corner. He can't make it. Watch this. Tremendous right hand, but Curt fires back with a right of his own. And a headbutt here by Scott the Hog Irwin. Up and over that top rope from momentum. Curt Hennig, but he is back on that apron, back in the ring now. Snapmare in deep, deep trouble, Vern.
Get out of the way.
Oh. Here is a choke hold. Referee Marty Miller saying, break the hold, break the hold. He did. He is back into it.
I can't blame Big Scott Hall, the frustration here. Curt can't get two to make that legal tag. He's got to do it before he's too late here.
Now both of the Irwins for a moment in on Curt Hennig. You have Wild Bill in the ring with Curt, who takes a hard right hand. Some of the power from those right hands of Curt Hennig is not there. Over he goes. Hard shoulder block. Both men down. Both men hurt. Curt Hennig is over in the corner where he can tag off, but he is so stunned, I don't think he knows that Scott Hall is right behind him.
Uh-oh.
And that the Hogger comes tag. In. Curt Hennig, still on his knees, now picked up by the Scott the Hog, who drives a thumb to the eye. Instinctively, Curt rifles back with a right hand, a boot to the midsection. Scott Hall shouting encouragement.
Curt Hennig can really take punishment. I'll say that for this young man. The 247-pounder is a tough cookie. And he, tremendous wrestler. Look at him come. Throwing that big haymaker after what he's taking here tonight.
A war going on inside that ring. A headbutt to Curt Hennig from Scott the Hog Irwin. And now he motions over to Wild Bill. What's in store? Oh! Curt, instead of taking it himself, it was Scott the Hog Irwin who took the punishment, but he did get the tag, and Curt Hennig cannot get over there to Scott Hall to make his tag.
He's got to make that tag. I've been saying it for the last 5 minutes, I guess. But he's really showing us some staying power here tonight. Look at the speed. Look at the speed he's got. Moving up. He's got to get out of there.
Smashing, crashing, slashing blows by the Irwins on Curt Hennig, who hits them both, firing away, but he can't get out of that corner. He's in the wrong side of town right now.
They've really done a job on keeping Curt Hennig in that corner.
The tremendous conditioning of Curt Hennig has got to show here, and he fires back. But it just about takes all he has to fire away a couple of times, and there's a hard right hand. They exchange right hand, headbutt here by the Hog. Wild Bill is tagged in. Make sure that Curt can't get over to Scott Hall, and Wild Bill comes in and takes over.
Looks like Curt.
Tremendous punishment being handed out in that center of that ring, and Curt Hennig is taking most of it.
They're going to be going for the pin here pretty soon. I can see that. Beautiful kick to the jaw by Curt Hennig. If he can get over there now, he's got to get to him.
Yeah. And here comes Big Scott Hall on the rampage, firing away with right hand. Three times to the hand of Wild Bill. Across the ring he goes. And here's an elbow smash. And now Scott Hall picks up the hammer for the body slam. He goes after Wild Bill, a knee to the midsection. An Irish whip across the ring. A knee for Scott Hall. All four of them in now as Curt Hennig works on Scott Hall and Scott Hall on Wild Bill. Hog Irwin drilled Marty Miller, the referee, who has been knocked out of the ring.
He just threw Curt Hennig over the top rope.
Look at the boots, Bird. Look at the boots. Scott Hall in there to fend for himself. There's no referee to count. There is no referee to count. Scott Hall doesn't know that. Marty Miller making his way up on his feet. And there comes the boot that is to the head of Scott Hall. Scott the Hog Irwin rips him again to the forehead, and down goes Scott Hall. Referee Marty Miller rings the bell. This one is out of control, a disqualification, but all along, Hog Irwin continues to rip Scott Hall. Curt Hennig remains outside the ring, stunned, staggering, and Scott Hall continues to take punishment inside the ring.
Well, he's coming on. He's got to get out of it. He's got to get up on his feet. He's got to get on his feet of these two guys.
Curt Hennig. Curt Hennig is getting up on his feet.
Boy, it's hard to sit here.
And now we've got a four-man
brawl. Here they come. Look at this.
Curt Hennig has...
Look at the big man.
Scott Hall
got out of the Curt Hennig go.
Scott Hall rips and drills, and out goes Wild Bill Irwin.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Marty Miller has disqualified the Long Riders. The tag team champions remain Scott Hall.